Well, I never thought I'd actually be able to say this, but I'm here playing Peter B. Parker, aka the Amazing Spider-Man, for the brand new Into the Spider-Verse movie.
Mijn naam is Peter B. Parker. En de laatste 22 jaar dacht ik dat ik de enige echte...
It was a lot of fun playing Peter Parker, especially because he's such an interesting version of the character. He's not... a young Spider-Man, he's like a Spider-Man who's been around for a long time.
Ik ben in mijn appartement, push-ups aan het doen, buikspieroefeningen, kracht kweken, toen er iets mafs gebeurde. En ik moet zeggen, er gebeuren veel maffe dingen bij mij, maar dit was echt wel vreed maf.
Recording an animated movie is a very unique thing. And you have to give it your own spin, you have to feel the character. And then, you know, you kind of get lost in the whole process to bring it full circle. I mean, if you'd film me while I'm recording that stuff, I mean, that'd be some funny-ass footage.
Okay, tijd om te slingen, zoals ik nu geleerd heb.
Wanneer heb je mij dat geleerd?
Deed ik niet. Grapje, dat is teambuilding. Okay, klaar!
This is not the Peter Parker you know. This is not a young kid. This is a guy in his mid and 30s. I mean, that's why I relate so much. You know, he's been around. And then he meets this brand new Spider-Man called Miles Morales, and it creates this unique chemistry and a unique story that I'm sure everybody's gonna fall in love with.
Good, Miles!
I would say, is that amazing, man?
We zijn een echt team!
The animation of this movie is mind-blowing. And apart from that, the story is just so great. I mean, it's not only for kids, it's also for adults. It's gonna capture the imagination of so many people.
Ik als de leraar die het nog altijd kan. Ja, student die het ook kan. Alleen is zo goed. Ik ben fier op ons. Is er iets dat je wilt zeggen tegen mij?
To be honest, this is gonna be the most original take in the history of Spider-Man movies.